turn now to Bob Turk.
All right, very warm summer start to fall today. Mm-hmm. Mid-90s with the actual high this afternoon. Mm-hmm. Short of a record, only by 3 degrees, believe it or not. Right now, we're still at 79, west winds 11. It's just beginning to cool down a little bit as the front's going through the region. The barometer starting to head back up to 9.82 inches. We haven't seen any rain around here locally, but a few spots had a few showers. Down to 73 in Manchester, Westminster, still 79, Middle River, and Dundalk, and south of the city, very warm temps for this time of night. Our normal high today is only 75. Our normal low is 54. We'll be nowhere near that. Still 76 over in Ellicott City and 76 in Pikesville. So a very warm night around the state, down to 59. There's some cooler air out there. At Anoka, 72, Cumberland, Ocean City, and now it's 76. Annapolis, the warmest spot there, 83 degrees this time of night. A few showers have popped up just southeast of the city, over the bay there. A few heavier showers. A few folks will be lucky enough to get some of this rain. It's been an extremely dry month of September. Hardly any rain at all in most areas. So once this little batch of rain moves through, things are clear out tonight. So a few lucky folks, south of the city, east of the city, northeast Delaware, and northeast Maryland, will see a few showers tonight. That's about it. Front going through the region, yeah, it'll be a dry out. High pressure builds in. The next front coming through sometime on Thursday, maybe another shower. But this front also helps to kick any tropical activity, mainly Jerry, out to sea. It'll be approaching Bermuda in the next couple of days. We'll keep watching the tropics. Still a chance something could impact maybe the Caribbean once again with Karen down there. Unfortunately, we still have a lot of tropical activity way off to the east in another system. We'll talk about that later on. It's not going to impact the United States. Mainly clearing over late tonight with some showers early on, 63 by morning. Tomorrow, back up to 81. It'll be a breezy and cooler day with a nice breeze going on tomorrow afternoon. And the next week, 82 on Wednesday, 88, a hot day on Thursday again, 82 Friday. Another warm start to the weekend, 88 and 86 for the Ravens game, but it should be dry. 81, maybe shower here by the time we get to next Monday. We really do need some rain. Honestly, it's
been a while,
really dry. It should be dry.
Thanks a lot, Bob. Okay. Come